Xong là những người lính Mỹ họ chuẩn bị súng đạn lên phía ngay chỗ cái cầu á, họ nổ súng. Và khi nổ súng lên á, thì anh biết là tôi là người chứng kiến những cái giây phút đau thương nhất, những tiếng ré, những tiếng khóc, những tiếng kinh hoàng lắm. Và má tôi thì bà đẩy tôi xuống dưới một cái lỗ trống như này, một lỗ thì nằm gì đó.
The group of bodies here I later, you know, found and photographed. A small kid was walking out from the rice, but it was a little higher than this. He was walking out toward the bodies. He was shot in the arm. He was shot in the leg, walking toward the bodies, like he's trying to find his mother. I didn't know at the time, but a GI knelt down beside me. He knelt down beside me and shot this kid. And we're both down in a cross position. I stood up and he started standing up, and I said, why? He looked at me, turned, just walked away. I yelled at him again, why? Nothing, cold. The whole thing was dramatic, very tragic. And every one of my photographs have a story to it that I can tell exactly what happened to the person that was, you know, in the photographs that I captured their image. I think the worst one that really bothered me was the woman with the brains lying beside her head. As later on in life, I found out it was Duc's mother. And that, to me, was upsetting. I captured that image, and also the two of them, the children on the trail. That was, you know, relation. Son, daughter, mother.